What's up, my bloodsuckers? We're gonna try to finish the exchange here and go to well, we have to go directly to Telos after finishing the exchange, but which way is it that I go? I can't remember. I think it's this way. Yeah, this way. Maybe, yeah. You dead. Oh wait, I forgot the do list. You dead.
With pleasure.
You ain't killing shit, bitch.
With pleasure.
With your death, you mean. Come on. There you go. You're gone. And you're gone. And Chris, I hate her so much, but she does need a heal, so let's get her healed. That's fine, I don't care if she dies right now. Strength enhancer, ooh. Thank you. What do I got on right now? Actually, we'll keep this one for me for right now, but let's give that to... Actually, we won't give it to anyone right now. Sengar... I can't pronounce that. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it. And Benix Blaster is crap compared to what we got for... and right now, so where is that? Oh wow, you're really, but I think Atten can wear you though. So, what suit do I have for Atten? He can wear it, but. His suit's better too, so we'll leave that off of him. And let him keep his current suit. Alright, I'm going down. You're gone. And you're gone.
Are you gonna drink the water so good with a sip here?
you did. Oh shit. I didn't realize it was that low. Well, at least I caught it before it was too late. Turn up a little more. That's right, and I am here to finish the job. I'm going to turn down your offer, Slusk. Goodbye. And I'll be honest, plus they're weak. You know what's sad is that their weapons are crap compared to ours.
Well, that's all wrapped up. I've got to thank you for your help.
The exchange office in an L station, or you'll be joining us soon.
Is that supposed to frighten me? In on a little secret. Fried squid there isn't the best fighter. And if you think I'm gonna let Jana Lorso push me around, you're sadly mistaken.
Where's my ship, Lexa?
Oh, I don't know. Never did. But you won't need it where you're going.
I think you might be overestimating your chances.
You've come as far as I've come in the exchange. It isn't by overestimating your own abilities. Slusk's dead, but Godo's still my boss. I'm shipping you to Nar Shaddaa, Jedi.
You never learn. That's sad. Oh well.
Nar Shaddaa isn't such a good idea after all.
Change your mind, Atten.
Did we just see what happened? The exchange is one of the most powerful groups on the smuggler's moon. If this Goto wants you so badly, probably be a good idea not to show up on his doorstep, wouldn't you say? Not to mention, I'm sure Lopak Slusk has friends on Nar Shaddaa that won't be happy to hear he's gone.
You're as much a part of this as I am.
Yeah, I just can't help getting into trouble when you're around. Yeah, you're right. We'll cross that bridge.
Experience remains credits. What you got for me? Yeah, there's a blaster. It's not as good. Okay. Let's try to use Atom for that. Oh, they got level ups too. I don't think I can get that yet, the procedure, but we'll see after I do this, because my computer isn't good right now, so I guess. Are you kidding me? There should be a way. Oh, I think I know that. I forgot to talk to that. Oh, wait, can we... What's in here? Oh, it's... Ew, turn right. I think we can use the spike for this. Or can we not? Yeah, I need the code, so... I think we're supposed to talk to that Adorian that's trapped. Where is it? Because I know there's something we have to do to get that to work. Because I have a mod. Hopefully the mod is working. I have a mod that, that actually lets you choose to save or kill, and you get it to, light or dark side points, depending on. No, of course not. How do I set you free? I'll see what I can do. So he didn't give me a code. So I don't think I can do it because my computer is not... It's not high enough, but we'll try again. Is there something I'm missing? No, I don't think there is. Yeah, see, I can't do it. Damn. That's disappointing. Wait, let's try with Kreia. I know Atten can't do it, but what about Kreia? I doubt she'll be able to do it too, but I just want to try. Yeah, I'm not. That's a letdown. Let's see if we get it. Can get out of the sea.
Have you found a good question?
No. Not yet, it seems. Yeah, it seems like we can't do that, which is disappointing. Well, maybe sometime in the future we can. But then we won't really need it. So I'm gonna say real quick, and I'm not pausing y'all yet, but I will be pausing soon. Just saying in case I In case I crash here. Damn, Chris, did you dodge or? No, I'm sure to see. Did she dodge or did she get hit by a blaster? Where am I waiting? Die, bitches, die. Thank you for healing me. I'm going to save that for right now. So, I think I will put a little bit into computer. And, I guess we won't go into computer right now, because... Random annotation, okay. Currently remains. Sure. Time advisor. Oh. Yeah, I gotta pause this soon.
Negotiation. negotiations.
That's crazy. You thought you were gonna actually win. That's funny. Although he is pretty good, I'm probably gonna end up missing a lot here. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. I believe some sort of payment would be in order for taking care of this problem for you.
Of course. I understand the importance of keeping a valuable asset like yourself. I believe these credits should be sufficient to repay the fee. You are also welcome to anything found on the mercenaries' bodies as your own. They carried no Zerka issue equipment anyway. Now, if you'll excuse me, this unfortunate turn of events has generated quite a bit of work for me, and I should be getting to it.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that's a little disappointing that they don't actually give you dark side points for that. That's fine, and I am gonna put y'all on pause for a minute. Sorry everyone, I was gone longer than I planned on, but we are gonna get our shuttle to Telos and do a little bit of Chilos before I get off. So let's get to it. I've taken care of the exchange.
Good. I'll be sure to send some of my men in to make sure they don't have the opportunity to reorganize. You've done well.
What about my reward?
Yes, of course. I will provide a shuttle for you to land on the planet's surface, as well. The shuttle will be arriving shortly in Docking Bay 3, Dock Module 126. I have informed Bay Control that you are on your way. Again, Zerka thanks you for your help, and hopes that we may continue our working relationship in the future.
First, I want to see if we have enough for weapons. Because there was a weapon I wanted to get. I can't remember what. But I want to see. What the weapons were again for the brothers. Space sensor. Don't I got that on? No, I got. That's right. I got the turning visors on him. So, before we go there, we are gonna go to the Merchant Brothers. Entertainment Auto. Let me look at my weapon real quick. 213. What you got for me? Weapons. 212. So yeah, you didn't have no weapons I wanted. The other brother had two shops, so we're gonna look through those. Solvart vulnerability just 1 through 10. Yes, your special. Was that the only thing he had for? Huh. I thought he had more than that. I guess not. Well, I guess we'll go to T-List then. So, Doc Mountain Girl. Okay. Talk to you. General also told me that there would be a shuttle waiting for me here. One thing I never understood, how did Jenna know that we were a Jedi? It's my question. Well, everyone apparently knew, so of course she knew. That was a dumb question. My bad. And I'm stuck. This is from the remains we had when we were doing smuggling. Yeah, let's go.
This is Admiral Sam, the Sergeant. Welcome to Tilo Center. This is Lieutenant Gren of the Tilo Security Force. We've been expecting you for some time now. We were unavoidable before we went our way here. I hope it hasn't caused too large of a problem. Only a minor inconvenience, Admiral. We're happy to be of assistance. I think you'll be less happy than to hear what I have to say next, Admiral. What is it? A witness from Caracas was escaped the station. We're not sure how he managed it, but we're trying to recover.
See, you're concerned yourself with the two ways. We're probably the other side of the entertainment exit.
We're on them right now, Admiral. I'm uploading our approach vector now. Right at
it. That was extended content. Next few scenes will be extended too.
Tight. Should be putting down in a few seconds. Grab onto something. This is about to get rough real fast.
My head feels like I've been ripped in half. What are you talking about? I think I might recall you.
We all went through some tough times after that war, and maybe we all did a little forgetting. That's what you But then you give them a memory wipe, and they forget.
How are the others? I was told I might be able to find my ship here.
Well, if your ship's in as bad shape as this one, I don't think we're gonna have much left. This is really weird.
Feels like my last time on T-Less.
Crash the ship about time too?
Nope. What's up?
That was not the most pleasant happen I ever drove. Next time we should perhaps seek out more weapon to this planet.
You're welcome.
You know, if I weren't such a crack pilot, we would have hit the shield wall or one of those rock faces.
Yes, I would find the situation so fast.
We should get out of here before the circus mercs show up. Maybe we should leave you here then. Let's get going. The Elder has joined the party. He possesses a special ability to wound. So his voice fails. Uses his Shieldbreaker ability to combat. Trapped enemy force fields. So, we're not using Cryo. There's no way. I will use her, and I don't want to use her. First, let's switch his weapon. Aggressive. Then we'll switch to range. Can auto level. He can't wear a lot of armor. But he can't wear it, so for this time. Using that as well. Targeting visor for him too. Catch you with energy shield. Do I want to give him a thermal shield? Or the strength enhancer. Let's forget it. We'll give it to the strength enhancer team. Now for weapons. And eight. Well, that's 2 to 11. I'll think about it. 1 to 4. 1 to 6. 4 to 7. 2 to 11 for the Bladecaster. 9, 0, 11. So, I'm thinking either Bowcaster, Warcash is 28 miles. Yeah, I think I'm going Bowcaster for him. And for me, melee, we'll give him... the Viper Blade. Well, that armor actually kind of looks neat. Only if it wasn't linked or the Mile High, I'd be wearing it. Okay. So what time is it? I gotta get off soon, but we're gonna do at least one fight.
Mercenaries, right where we need to go. That sentry droid probably spotted us already. Great. They were probably looking for me when they saw your shuttle go down.
We could try handing the Zabrak over. Bargaining chip?
What do you think shot you down in the first place?
Good point. Forget I said anything.
Yeah, that Bible believe that the brothers had weren't that great either. But I wish I had better melee weapons for Bale, even though Bale we're not gonna be using either. Don't miss. Come on now. As I said, you don't need me.
Ooh.
Maybe that's a better weapon than mine. I want to kind of see. You got any ranges to do? Force Pike. Heck, we're gonna use on ourselves. And we have that from. Take that weapon out. It's 2-13, what you're noticing is. Oh, hell yeah! Let's go. That's way better than my current sword. 5-16, Jesus. So, we'll get this sword to Atman. The long sword. Let's check the force pipe first. What is it? 2-5. Long sword is 2-13. So yeah, we'll get that to him. And we'll get the force pipe to fail, even though we're not using him melee wise. It doesn't look much different compared to my long sword, but it's stronger. So that's a good thing. Let's see, you got any answer, Adam? Can't ask any questions.
What you
want to
know?
No, not yet, okay. So, I'm gonna end it here, actually, because somehow I can edit and stuff and get this uploaded for tomorrow. Well, it'll be all up tomorrow, but I'm gonna upload it tonight. Not tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow. I'm gonna upload it tonight, and then it'll be up by tomorrow because I'm using the schedule stuff. So, let's save. Okay, everyone, thank you for watching. Please use promo code TryGunGames on all cap. It will give you 10% off on W Energy and 15% off of Mars Energy products. And links for both companies will be down below. I wish you all a good night. Love you all. Have a wonderful night. My lovely blood suckers. Mwah.